and the interconnecting strands won't lose their elasticity. And that's how you make a homemade hairnet.
Yeah, that's great, Dad. But what we asked was, why are you wearing that helmet?
Oh, sorry. I can't hear you that well. I'm wearing a helmet. You're probably wondering why. You see, your mother sent me to buy myself some exercise equipment, and I was going to get an exercise bike, but I thought I'd need a helmet first.
For an exercise bike?
No, for the exercise bike. I tried this one on, and guess what?
It was too small and you couldn't take it off, so you had to buy it or they wouldn't let you leave the store?
No, it was too small, so I couldn't take it off, and I had to buy it or they wouldn't let me leave the store. Huh? Ah, what are you doing there?
Sorry, that was getting really annoying.
So, I can't hear very well, and I have extremely limited peripheral vision. Do you kids want to hop in the car and go for a drive?
Absolutely not.
Great! Let's go grab some lunch!
Shouldn't we do something about that?
Out of the trash!
You're right. There! Now we can hear the TV again.
It's so quiet today. Hardly any traffic on the roads. Shame about all these potholes, though. A parking spot right outside Joyful Burger! You kids wait here. I'll get lunch.
For the last time, Bill, this is a bank, not a dating agency.
Oh.
Oh my gosh, this is really happening.
Remember what they told us, Larry. Employees can be replaced. Money can't.
Oh, forget the trading. We're being robbed.
Must be someone's birthday.